guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, My Pandora Moment. Thank you so much for subscribing and liking and the positive comments. Thank you so much, everyone. I really appreciate it. I also want to thank you for the idea that I did in my last video about my ring stacks. So today's video is going to be about my favorite ring stacks. So I'm not going to show you all of my ring stacks and rings, but just my favorite ring stacks with, I think, about 19 or 20 rings. So this is what I'm wearing today. But I'm going to show you my favorite ring stacks. I'm going to start with, let me see. What if we take a centerpiece? My black rose. And with this piece, I think this is looking very nice. So the rope, the twisted rope, comes back in the other ring. Let's see, what else can we use? I think this is a lovely piece, and I'll put them here and make a ring stack out of it. I think this goes well with it, the floral garden ring. And what I also use is, let me see, this ring, the eternal something. So I'm gonna make multiple stacks with just these rings. So what I normally do is put the flower ring on, and then I think the smooth ring, because these two stand out more. Then I think I'm gonna add this one. Then I'm gonna take my centerpiece. Now you can leave it like this. I don't know how much room most of you got here or here or with your ring finger. I can stack up these rings, maybe five, six at least, but it's not very comfy. So, and I can do this one at the top. So you have a nice ring stack. You can also mix them up. Like, let's see. I'm gonna do this, then this one, and this one. And you have a whole new other stack. I wear it several ways with, where is my heart ring? Let's see. Just a minute, guys. I can stack it with, you know, just my heart ring. And I've got the twisted rope, then the eternal CZs, my black rose ring, and my heart. And you have a beautiful stack also. Now, if I really wanted to make a big stack with more than this one, I can use, the hearts, and then the twisted rope, the CZs, and my black rose. Then I could use my star ring, and but it's gonna be, let me show you. It's too much, but it can be nice, but it can be too much as well. It depends on what your clothing is. So, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. See, max I fit 6, but it's not comfy, and I think it's too much. It could be a nice stack, but I think it's too much. But so most of the time I use maybe 3 or 4 or max 5 rings. So you have a nice stack there. And I've got very warm hands because it's summer. So this will stick and, you know, on the top of your finger. But when it's winter time, it's going to, you know, go at the side. So I need another ring to control that. So that's one of my favorites. Let me show you some other stack and put these rings off. So let's see. I'm trying to get my rings off, so it's taking a bit. What else can we do? Well, this one you saw on my video. Now what I do is I've got 2 of these. These are the small bubbly rings. So I put this on. Then I'm gonna stack it with my gold heart ring. Then I'm gonna stack it with my beautiful mother of pearl ring. Then, whoops, there goes one of my rings. Then my golden bubbly ring. And next up is my small bubbly ring. So let me put it on. One at a time. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 rings. Now, they are all the same size. It's a size 56, and I fit them all. I even have a bit of room, but I think 5 is enough for my hand and my fingers. So this is one of my favorites. It's on my Instagram. You can follow me, my Pandora Moments. And yeah, this is one of my favorite stacks too. So I'm gonna take these off again and show you guys another ring stack. So some rings are easy to take off, others don't. But that's okay. Let's see. How about these? I can put the heart ring. Then I'm stacking it with this ring. Then the two-tone. You could use it like, wear it like this. You have a beautiful small ring stack. And if you do this, you have a complete different stack, or, you know, change these up. So this is also one of my favorite ring stacks, and you can change them however you want. So that's one of my favorites too. Let me see what else. I've got, for example, the, let me see, flower garden ring. Then, let's see, let's take the smooth ring. And I'm going to take my July birthstone ring with the orange carnelian. And then I could add this ring, the daisy. I believe it's a daisy or a dahlia. I think it's a daisy with the 14 karat gold. And I'm gonna end it with my heart ring. So that's one of my favorite stacks. It's looking like this. And now my all-time favorite at the moment is, I'm going to leave these two on. Let me take off my other rings. So I'm going to leave these two on. And then I'm going to add my amethyst birthstone ring for February. And then my beautiful amethyst floral essence ring. And I'm going to stack it with this. And that's my favorite stack so far. So let me show you the end result. And it looks like this. And this is at the moment. I have more favorite ring stacks. But this is my favorite one right now. So these are all the rings I showed you. And I really hope you did enjoy my ring stack video. So please leave a positive comment, like, subscribe, and hopefully see you next time. So stay positive and bye guys.